guys, thank you for stopping by. This is Rhea Riyat, and today I'm going to be reacting to 15 years old Emma singing Fola. And if you are new to the channel, please support me by clicking on that subscribe button. So without further ado, we should dive into today's video. I'm really excited.
Haar broertje heeft zijn podiumdebuut hier bij ons gemaakt op het Vrijthof. Her little brother had his first performance on stage here with us on the Vrijthof. I still see him sitting there between the violins. And now he is a fantastic violinist. Hij is een fantastische violist nu. U herinnert het zich misschien ook. Ik heb het over Enzo Kok. And Enzo has a little sister, Emma. Unfortunately, Emma has a rare but terrible disease. Her stomach is paralyzed. She cannot eat. All the food goes through a little tube directly into her stomach. But Emma is a brave girl. She wants to live a normal life. And Emma has a dream. She has a beautiful voice. She wants to be a singer. She did the voice kits here in Holland, and immediately she won. She created a foundation to raise money to study this terrible disease and perhaps even in the future cure it. Emma, I think, is an example for all of us. Give her an enormous applause. There she is, Emma Kok.
Voilà tout le bruit et nous le ferons. d'ici, c'est mes gueules, c'est mon cœur. Mais voilà, mais voilà, mais voilà. Voilà, 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 voilà.
Touching. I know I'm very emotional, but this one really got to me and I could not help it but just let it out. The violinists, the everything. I can't just explain how I feel right now, but everything is beautiful. And down to the story behind the girl that was singing, Emma, everything is really, really, really very touching. And I can't express how I feel right now, but I would say she has been very beautiful and a great talent, and she really moved me. See you in my next video, guys. Bye.